just got another anonymous call about an abandoned classic. So apparently this is a thing now. I'm into it if you are.